thought it was a brilliant save. Tonight is a must win, as it's a relegation 6-pointer for Wednesday. The Brummies only sit 9 points above Wednesday in the table. There's only 16 games left in the Championship season for Wednesday, and time is running out for the Great Escape. But make sure to smash a like on this video. Let's try and get 300 likes, and make sure to smash the subscribe button. Let's get into Hillsborough.
Here we go. Here we are.
We're back inside Hillsborough, and it's good to be back. Sheffield Wednesday haven't had good form recently, but hopefully tonight they can get back on track against Birmingham. But you just can't write them off. They've got players like Dembele and Vicuna and Hogan. They're pretty good players, but Sheffield Wednesday have players like Kadamatri, Ugbo and Gassama. And hopefully they can get a result tonight. I'm going to go for a 2-0 win. Joran, what do you think?
I'm going to go for a 3-1 win. And Paveda making his home debut for Sheffield Wednesday. I feel like we could do some stuff tonight. Yeah, so I'm going to go for a 3-1 win.
Here we go. We're on a Friday night, on this one, first place now.
Well-assisted goal from Pineda. Some brilliant dribbling and a really good cross for Ugbo to score.
Down the way! well done.
Pervida, well done.
Go in.
So far, there's not been much between these two teams, but Birmingham do look dangerous on that counter attack. It's the end of the first half. It's been a really end-to-end game. It's been really open. Pervada and Ugbo have been two of the best players on the pitch for Wednesday. And Dembele is looking really good. He's had some really good shots at goal. And I would say Wednesday are lucky to be ahead in this game. But let's see what happens in the second half. That was a great cross from Marvin Johnson and a great header from Ugbo. That's two for him now. Hopefully he can keep on going.